front, Prince William and Zara Phillips. 4-year-old Prince William there, looking rather doubtful and rather cross as he holds her hand as he comes up. Seamus Makin, Zara Phillips, that's Laura Fellows in the front, who is there because she's the shortest of them. Andrew Ferguson and Alice Ferguson. And Peter Phillips and Lady Rosanna Innes Carr. Sweet little procession of brides and bridesmaids following the bride, who's now reached the top of the nave and is coming out into the choir.
It's a shame that she's having to lift the dress quite so high at the front to walk up the stairs. It slightly loses the line. She's gone for quite a bell-shaped sleeve.
It's quite medieval, isn't it?
Yeah.
Fits in with the,
it's quite similar in a way, though not with the high collar, to Princess Anne's wedding
that's
dress.
That's exactly what I was thinking. Well, they say the 70s are back. I never thought of the bridal way. Just sort of Gucci and Prada.